वेलकम टू डेली मार्केट मंत्रा विद SMC, जहां हम मार्केट अपडेट्स, टेक्निकल अपडेट्स और बाकी सेक्टर स्पेसिफिक अपडेट्स डिस्कस करेंगे टू हेल्प यू गेट एन एज इन योर इन्वेस्टमेंट जर्नी. सो लेट्स बिगिन विद द ग्लोबल मार्केट अपडेट्स फॉर टुडे. द मार्केट इज एक्सपेक्टेड टू ओपन फ्लैट विद अ पॉजिटिव बायस टुडे अमिड मिक्स्ड क्यूज फ्रॉम ग्लोबल पेयर्स. एशियन स्टॉक्स फ्लक्चुएटेड इन अ नैरो रेंज एज ट्रेडर्स वेट द पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ अनदर डोनाल्ड ट्रंप प्रेसिडेंसी इन द वेक ऑफ हिज डिबेट विद जो बाइडन लास्ट वीक. US stock market ended higher on Monday, led by gains in mega cap growth stocks that lifted the tech-heavy Nasdaq. Oil prices were little changed on Tuesday, holding near the two-month highs reached in the previous session on expectations for rising fuel demand from the summer travel season and possible US interest rate cuts that could boost economic growth. As per provisional figures, the foreign institution investors, the FIIs, or the foreign portfolio investors, the FPIs, sold shares worth net 426.03 crore and domestic institutional investors bought shares worth net 3917.43 crore on 1st July 2024. GIFT Nifty 0.18% ke gain ke saath trade kar raha hai, indicating a positive start. Sensex was up by 0.56% and closed at 79476. Bank Nifty closed at 52574 with a gain of 0.44%. Nifty closed at 24141 with a gain of 0.55%. Nifty Future also closed at 24206 with a gain of 0.33%. US markets ko dekhte hain, Dow Jones was up by 0.13% and Nasdaq Composite was up by 0.83%. Sector specific updates dekhen to FMCG and IT are the sectors which are likely to outperform, and saath hi underperform karne wale sectors rahenge bank and realty. Let's talk about the macro news now. Manufacturing activity in the US unexpectedly contracted at a slightly faster rate in the month of June, according to a report released by the Institute for Supply Management on Monday. The ISM said its manufacturing PMI edged down to 48.5 in June from 48.7 in May, with a reading below 50 indicating contraction. Economists had expected the index to inch up to 49.1. The unexpected dip by the headline index came amid a downturn in production, as the production index fell to 48.5 in June from 50.2 in May. तो ये थे आज के अपडेट्स फ्रॉम SMC ग्लोबल. ऑल द सोर्सेस हैव बीन लिंक्ड इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स बिलो. मिलते हैं कल फिर कुछ न्यू अपडेट्स के साथ. अगर ये वीडियो आपको अच्छा लगा हो तो डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब टू SMC ग्लोबल्स यूट्यूब चैनल फॉर मोर सच अपडेट्स. थैंक यू.
इन्वेस्टमेंट एंड सिक्योरिटीज मार्केट आर सब्जेक्ट टू मार्केट रिस्क्स. रीड ऑल द रिलेटेड डॉक्यूमेंट्स केयरफुली बिफोर इन्वेस्टिंग.